you know, what, when they talk about vehicles in the front yard and being junk and whatnot, you know, junk to some people are spare parts and cars that just haven't been fixed up yet to others. So I connect with that as well.